Thank you, and welcome to the Nebraska Basketball Show. Ben McLaughlin joined by head basketball coach Fred Hoiberg. Coach, you knew what you were getting into when you got into this Big Ten Conference. You're a couple of games into it now. Has been kind of what you expected?
Yeah, very much. We knew every night was going to be a heck of a battle, and just the physicality in this league with the size and strength of the players. Obviously we had a mixed week. We had a disappointing game against Rutgers. Actually had a very good start and had a lead under the 10-minute mark, and then let them close out the half on a run. And, you know, we talk all the time about the importance of getting out to a good start, establishing the first 5 minutes of the game how you want it, and then closing out the last 5 minutes of the half, hopefully taking some momentum into the break, and then coming out in the importance of the first five of the second half, and obviously the last five of the game. So did not do a good job of that. That's where they got the momentum. They went up 13 points going into the locker room, including two gambles late in the half that gave them baskets. And then second half, we were playing catch up, and they controlled the tempo. And they're a good team. They're a big physical team. They had a great win against Penn State in their next outing. But I was really proud of how we bounced back. We had a really good week of practice and carried over the game plan against Iowa. We really tried to pack in the paint and limit Garza's touches. And our guys did that for, you know, the most part. You hate to say you do a great job on a guy and he ends up with 16 and 18, but I thought we did a heck of a job at least battling and making him make tough shots.
Huskers split the week 1-1 with a loss to Rutgers, bounced back with a win against Iowa. We'll talk about what Coach thought of the Rutgers-Scarlet Knights game. That's coming up next.